एब्सोल्युटली अजय, अपूर्व लकिया, अगर हाथ में इतना है तो बाकी जगह वी नीड टू यू नो लुक एट हिज सिक्स पैक.
You know, once I was coming with Virat Kohli in the flight, and I was seeing his tattoos as well. You know, he's got some very powerful biceps, and almost very similar, covering all over. I think this is a trend nowadays. You see so many cricketers at the first class level as well. Just see one tattoo in his neck as well, just going down. So he's a tattoos man, Apoor Vlakia.
Come on, Maggie.
But here he needs to get some runs here for Mumbai Heroes.
Well, he's done well. He's really been very impressive, Sudeep, as far as the captaincy goes. Last over from Chandan was absolutely spot on, just conceding two runs, picking up two very important wickets. That's the reason Bulldozers have really come back in this game very strongly. At one stage, Heroes were really bulldozing, but that last over has changed the complexion of the game, and smiles are returning slowly.
Absolutely, that's because of two quick wickets from Chandan.
Come on, Maggie.
Made Bulldozers to keep smiling their faces. That's the one which Navraj Hans looked to get off the boundary line, but he couldn't do it. It's here, Ajay. If someone, that's the Karnataka's actress Airandita Ray, famous one.
क्या ज्ञान है आपका, क्या ज्ञान है क्रिकेट के बारे में तो है ही है सुनील, पर जो फिल्म इंडस्ट्री है उसके बारे में भी कम नहीं है. बहुत जबरदस्त नॉलेज
अजय. इट हैज टू बी, इफ आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम बैंगलोर डेफिनेटली आई कुड रिकॉग्नाइज माय ओन स्टार्स.
मैंने तो कुछ कहा ही नहीं, मैं तो खाली आपकी प्रशंसा कर रहा हूं. गेंद हवा में और लीजिए एक और कैच, फील्डर वही है, कमाल का यहां पे टर्न अराउंड हुआ है. बढ़िया कैच प्रदीप द्वारा, रनिंग कैच पकड़ते हुए और एक और झटका लगा हीरोज के लिए.
एब्सोल्युटली द फुल बज ऑफ कर्नाटका बुलडोजर्स कैंप. यू सी द फ्लैग्स देयर, दैट्स बिकॉज ऑफ दिस महेश द मैगी मैन गेटिंग अ विकेट एंड इक्वली लवली रनिंग कैच फ्रॉम प्रदीप. ब्रिलियंट वन.
और ये बड़ी विकेट है क्योंकि अपूर्व लाखिया आप बड़े शॉट्स के लिए जाने जाते हैं. वापस जाते हुए केवल दो रन बनाए, 82 पे 4. Once again, not able to field that one, Mahesh. Runs are now not really coming in. Boundaries are just coming in a trickle now. This was the wicket of Apoor Vlakia. Again, a very good catch, good running catch. Had to run a fair distance, keeping his eyes on the ball. Very nicely taken. Very good anticipation there from Pradeep. And Mahesh is delighted.
Absolutely. That's the cheering from the camp as well. Bulldozers camp. See Raja what can do today. Raja Birwani coming in for Mumbai Heroes at this stage. Need some boundaries.
Thoda shovel karte hue onside pe aaye, gap mein khelte hue Raja Birwani. Is stroke ke saath apna khata bhi khola, par ab pichle agar aap do over ki baat kare, bahut badhiya bahut kifayati over rahe hain Bulldozers ke liye, aur yahi karan hai pressure badhta hua. एक स्थिति ऐसी थी, मुझे याद है कि अब 48 रन चाहिए थे 24 गेंदों में और अब 42 चाहिए 13 गेंदों में.